this year, we decided, or should I say, I decided, that we are having Thanksgiving at my house. It'll be amazing because it's at my house. Duh.
What's up, guys? Green beans, how you been? Oh my gosh, is whipped cream here? Because me and whipped cream go hard together. Like, me and that guy, it's like pumpkin pie and whipped cream. Where is he?
I know what you're thinking, but I had to. I mean, if I didn't, then no one else would be there and it'd just be me. And, I had to.
Am I upset that I was not invited until last second? No. I know that people don't invite the people that they really want because they are afraid that the party will get started, and they know that pumpkin pie comes last because the party will get started. So, am I mad? No. Am I upset? No. It's kind of tacky. Is that pumpkin pie? Oh my gosh! Turkey, I didn't even notice you. I was texting all my friends. Oh my gosh! How you been, man? I thought it was gonna be last. It's okay. I thought that pumpkin pie was last, but it's okay.
Well, I mean, people are always waiting.
Okay. You're the main person. No, it's great. It's just that I literally top things off. I normally top things off. But you're cool. You go in first, and I'll come in after you. Alright? You see you in there.
Look, Thanksgiving, it's about me. I'm the turkey, for heaven's sakes! I'm the meal that everyone has! So, am I upset that Green Beans decided to have her Thanksgiving at her house? Yes! I always have it at my house. Also, our decorations are really tacky. It's not even Christmas yet! It's Thanksgiving. It's about me.
No.
Oh, hey, Turkey. Thanks for coming. How do you like the big house?
Mine's bigger. Also, Christmas decorations now? Thanksgiving?
How could you not? Christmas is amazing.
Okay, but it's Thanksgiving. It's, you know, about me.
No, who cares? Do you see this? This is amazing. I did it all by myself.
It looks like you did. Anyways, you invited pumpkin pie?
Yeah. And last year you didn't.
You see? No one likes pumpkin pie.
And apparently anyone came to your birthday. I mean, anybody.
Is the food ready? I'm hungry.
Yeah, once we cool it down.
Stuffing! Thank goodness you're here. Let me tell you what's going on. Just because Green Beans had it at her house, she thinks she controls every little thing. Look at, she even put up the Christmas decorations on Thanksgiving, my day. And let me tell you, girl, no one puts up Green Beans. Hi.
I like steak. And I like to eat. And sleep. Sit down and watch Netflix while people are eating me.
Turkey is ready!
Oh, come on, let me just take that.
It's my house.
It's my holiday.
But it's mine.
Oh, please, no, I insist. I know how to do it.
Yeah, I know you do, but I got it since I'm the host.
Well, it's my food. I mean, it's basically me.
And nobody wants you.
Why is it the main course of Thanksgiving?
Because it's the only thing we have.
Says who? Says the laws of Thanksgiving.
Just give it. Come on.
I got it.
No, I got it. I got it. It's mine. Give it.
But if you mess it up, I'm blaming on you.
Can you see that? No, it's not. Hey, I, what's poppin'? Nothing's stopping. What's going on? I have this weird question when you think about it. It's not that weird once you think about it, but when you think about it, I've been thinking about it as long as I've thought about it, so like all my life, as long as I've known you. You don't have to answer, but if you don't answer, kind of like answering. So what's it like being stuffed in Turkey's butt every year? I imagine it's not like the best, but I imagine it's not the worst, because they always like, in what? Shut up. It's always in like rosemary and...
Pumpkin pie sucks.
Pumpkin pie? Yeah. You saw that? She doesn't like pumpkin pie. But she's probably lying. No one likes... I mean, no one doesn't like pumpkin pie. Who's she? She took my spot, dude! Who's she? I can't even remember her name right now. Stuffin? What kind of name is that? Stuffin? Doc McStuffins? Doc McStuffins? She sucks! What's up, guys? You already know who cares about the meat when you got the sweet and you're in the sky, because we are with Pumpkin Pie, back at it with another tutorial on how to be cool at parties.
Oh, did I do something?
No, yeah, it's just from our YouTube channel.
Oh,
yeah, remember, yeah. You see my last video? Oh my gosh, when I jumped over whipped cream like that. Why is it whipped cream here? Why is it
the
finger?
It's the one where you jumped on the...
On who? On the
cream. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, wait, yeah. Where is he? Is he not invited or?
Oh, no. He's delicious.
He's delicious.
Yeah.
Dinner's ready!
Yeah, dinner's ready. Let's just go.
So, my best friend, Ian, invites Green Beans. Green beans doesn't even go well with.
Come on, let's go.
Okay. Yeah, no. It's cool whipped cream is in here. These are my friends too, not just my best. That was my best friend, yeah. But, and he's gone now. But it's okay. I like these guys a lot. And they're not gonna watch this, are they?
Now that we have our food prepared and ready, now we will say our grace. Okay. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for this food. Thank you for letting us come here. I thank you for the turkey, the pumpkin pie, the stuffing, and most of all, the green beans. I thank you for water. I thank you for this food. I thank you for the household. I thank you for the plates and forks and the...
I have to say the Oscars! Let's just eat.
I thank you for the napkin, the turkey. Oh,
we're eating.
Thank you so much for coming. It was amazing. And we could not have had a good time without you, you know? We really did get stuffed.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, bye!
Oh, by the way, thanks to Venus and my husband. Bye.
Alright, Green Beans, I had so fun.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to leave. I know I'm not the life of the party, but I will see you. I'm walking myself now. Good to see you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we got it. Bye. Thanks for coming. It was such a great party, wasn't it? Like, come on, you have to admit, it was the best.
You know what, Green Beans? After this very eventful evening with stuffing and pumpkin pie, even though you had to invite him, it was actually
not bad. It was quite memorable.
I know, right? Tell me something I don't know.
Just wait till next year when it's at Stuffing's house. You better be on your up game. See you next year.
And I will not miss you.
Hi.
Hi.
We just wanted to say
thank you
for watching.
And please subscribe, like, and comment.
And what, Mylene?
And turn on the button.
The bell
Hit
button.
The notification for our posts so you'll know whenever greatness arrives on YouTube.
Share with your friends if you thought you liked this video. And we'll see you next Saturday.
Bye.
Bye.
Action. I should wear sunglasses.